Hi, since I'm into mineral makeup, especially mineral foundation recently, I thought of actually doing this video because I have had received several emails from some of you asking what's the difference between a kabuki and a flat top, especially for mineral foundation application. I think Onkor has a similar video, but okay, I actually knew about this before I watched this video. Okay, so I'm going to compare two brushes. One on the left, which is the pink kabuki from Essential Beauty Supplies, and the one on the right is actually the synthetic white buffer from Coastal Sands. Okay, the pink kabuki, which has already been discontinued by Essential Beauty Supplies, I think they have replaced it with another pink kabuki, which, by the way, it's not as soft as this first version. So, okay, anyway, I was using the pink kabuki way before I found out about the flat top. Okay, the main difference that you see is definitely the shape. Okay, a kabuki, okay, is actually dome shape, okay, while a flat top, okay, by its name, flat. Okay. By the way, I'm not using my favorite Coastal Sands Deluxe Buffer because it's Sunday, and you know what Sunday is, right? It's my washing of my brushes day. Yep. So it's actually being dry now, so I can't use that for comparison. So I'm actually using the Coastal Sands White Synthetic White Buffer. So anyway, back to the video. The main difference is actually the shape. Okay, the kabuki is actually domed. The white, but the flat top is actually basically flat. Okay, the main difference is actually coverage. Because before I stumbled upon a flat top, when I used a kabuki, I realized that I could not achieve the coverage that I actually wanted. So I was pretty put off by mineral makeup. So I thought to myself that, oh, maybe I'm just not into mineral foundation. So, but I bought my first flat top, which is the Coastal Sands Deluxe Buffer, which is a flat top. And I actually tried on, be it dry or wet, which, by the way, I love wet applications of my mineral foundation. Because when I actually use my kabuki, I realized that I actually have the foundation in patches, and it was blotchy, and it cakes up on my face. So even if I use it wet, it has the same effect. So then I thought to myself, maybe I should try another brush. So I bought the Deluxe Buffer, and I tried it. When I try it wet or dry, I realized that I could achieve the coverage that I actually really wanted. So it created a pretty flawless complexion as compared to a patchy and blotchy finish. So if you actually realize, I no longer use my kabuki. Instead, I actually use a lot of my Deluxe Buffer. So I use it for my foundation, I use it for my blusher, and I actually use it for my finishing powders too. So in terms of coverage, I recommend the flat top. Okay, kabuki does not give you the coverage that you will. No, the kabuki will not give you the coverage that a flat top will give it to you. So, that is the main difference. So, yep, I hope this helps. See ya.